And you are looking in on Mike Pettine, one of the legendary coaches. There's Pisciotti, first down and more. Goodbye. Here he is, bringing it 20. Pouring it on at the 10, and it's a touchdown. His fifth of the night. As they count it down for Mike Pettine, got his 300 career win, and now a second consecutive state champion. Don't be surprised if a year from now that these guys have this on their schedule again.
We don't win this game. Our dreams are shattered.
That's a team right there, baby.
Don't celebrate. This is how we gotta play.
Leave it. Leave it.
Go out there and beat Army.
It's the purest approach to the game is that you come to the ballpark as a member of the team, ready to play.
I'm like the dinosaur trying to live in a modern age.
It's the season for both of them.
If he feels he's ready to pass the torch, then I'm here ready to take it.
I get the feeling sometimes it's like destiny. Our fans talk about where we're going to go back. We're going to three-peat. That's not the way you play football. Your butts have to make it happen. Make it happen.
High school football, the stakes have gotten higher, especially in a place like this, where you win, 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 and win, and people expect it.
You know, there's nothing magical in the water in the district, but these kids grow up fanatic about playing for CB West because of the tradition that's been built.
You know, I could see if anybody deserves to be ranked up there. I mean, coming off the 2 years that we've had.
Everybody's talking about how good we are. Now, if you start believing that stuff, you're going to be in trouble.
You talk about football is like a family. You cry with these guys, your teammates, you laugh with them. The closer you are, I think the more you're going to pull for one another, you're not going to let one another down. Does this team have that closeness? I don't know yet.
Go,